Check out our latest exercise demo. Give it a try, see what you think. Hi everyone, welcome to Wellness Wednesday. Today we're gonna review an exercise for those chest muscles. We're gonna use this yellow ball. It's important if you don't have a ball at home, you just have an object that you can squeeze onto. So it has to have a little bit of give. You could use a rolled up towel or a pillow, whatever you have around the house that you can squeeze. So we're gonna start, ball is near our chest, hands on either side. We're nice and tall, pulling our belly button into our spine. We're gonna take those hands and squish onto that ball and hold that squeeze, breathing through it. Now you're gonna hold this 20, 30 seconds. You won't feel fatigue right away. At first you might think it's really easy, but over time you should start to feel those muscles do some work. After you hit that time, you're gonna rest. So we're gonna take it out to straight arms. So instead of at your chest, we're gonna extend those arms out in front, belly button is still pulled in, and from here we're gonna squeeze those hands together nice and strong. Again, trying to hold for that 20 to 30 seconds. Now it's more challenging when it's away from you. So if you have to break your 20 or 30 seconds up, you can into 10 or 15 seconds, not a problem. Once you get there, you'll relax in between each set. So maybe try 3 to 5 sets of squeezes. Give it a try, see what you think.